Wow. Deja vu. Skid Mark? Skid Mark, are you okay?
What you want, Tamika? Have you done enough already? What, you want to rub it in my face now? You know what? I don't need this right now. And I really don't need to deal with you. Not right now. So just do me a favor and just go. Just stay out of my life, Tamika. Please.
Are you serious? How is this any of this my fault? If there's anyone you should be mad at, hella mad, it's your supposed soon-to-be wife, the woman that you love, the woman that you want to spend the rest of your life with. That has nothing to do with me. Now look, I'm sorry what had happened. I didn't expect this. No one expected this.
No, but I bet you're glad it did happen. That just leaves an open window of opportunity for you, huh, Tamika? Well, now that the competition's out the way, now I guess you can finally have what you wanted. Me. Right? Well, think again, because it's not going to happen. I'm not giving up on Sandre.
Wow. You really think of me like that, huh? You know what, Skidmark? I came here as a concerned friend, not someone jumping for joy over your failed nuptials, okay? I came as a concerned friend worried about how you're doing. I didn't have any hidden agendas, no alternative motives. All I was concerned for you. That was it. But if that's how you feel about me or how you think of me, then you really don't know me at all, Skidmark. So you know what? If that's how you want it, fine. I won't have to deal with you no more. I won't be concerned for you no more. And I really regret ever telling you how I felt about you. Because now I regret ever saying anything to you at all. Oh, and another thing. I forgave you for all the stupid things you've done to me in all the years that I've known you. But yet, I declare my love one time. And you're going to hold it over my head for the rest of my life. So, who's the real bigger person? Who's the one that has an issue? You or me? Think about it. But I will say this. Thank you for letting me not make the biggest mistake of my life and know there's someone better out there for me. So thank you for being the arrogant jerk that you are. I'm out of here.
Want to make this more than a fun, happy thing? thing. I mean, it's simple and fun. I don't really want anything more. I mean, I don't think I want anything more. I mean, I'm not sure I want anything more. I mean, I don't know. I like the way it is right now.
Look, Anna, it's okay. I like it simple too. No complications. No, you know, no worrying about, you know, hurting anyone's feelings. We're just having a fun, happy thing. We're just two good friends enjoying each other. Right?
Absolutely. I'm having a great time. And I'm really having a great time with you, Samantha. You know what? You're right. We have no worries about. We have no worries at all. Samantha? Samantha? Who are you talking to?
Hey! Quick! Quick, get under the bed!
What? But you just said...
I know what I said! Quick, get under the bed! Just do it! Please, Anna. Please, just trust me. Please, hide under the bed. Please.
Okay, I'm coming. Jeez, hold your horses. So what's been going on, Lex? What's going on with you? What's the 411?
Oh, I got a lot of things on my mind. I don't even know where to start.
Well, just start from the beginning.
Well, one, I'm still upset over what happened with Skidmark at the wedding. I mean, that's gotta be the most embarrassing thing ever. Did you ever find it, Tamika? Did you even get a chance to talk to him? Well, what happened?
Well, do you guys remember how you told me over and over and over and over again to just let it go, leave him alone, just let him be happy, and I always never listen?
Yeah.
Okay, might as well just get your I told you so out the way. I should have listened, and I didn't. And I made an even bigger fool of myself. I wanted him to be a friend, so just to see if he's okay. And instead, he accused me of wanting this to all happen.
What? Are you serious?
Very serious. I mean, he's blaming me for his supposed love of his life's ex-husband showing up like it was my fault, like it was my idea. Can you believe this? He has nothing to get mad at me when he should really be mad at is Sandre. I mean, this girl's been keeping secrets all this time. And yet, he still wants to be with her. He's not giving up on her. But yet, I'm the bitter one. I'm the one that's just being jealous and being spiteful, you know? That's basically what he just told me. And you know what? I finally realized. You know what?
No. What?
I am better off being single. You know what? With this last year, the whole Skidmark and Sodad and all that, it's just too much. And I need to be focused on my school and my career. What the heck am I thinking?
So you're telling me you're really, really over Skidmark? Like you're just gonna just let it all go?
Yep. I mean, I know I said it in the past when no one believed me. But after what happened at that wedding, I know I need to get my life in perspective. I need to think about my future. And my future is without Skidmark.
Wow, Tamika. I'm really impressed. You finally growing up and moving on with your life. And you know what? You're right. You don't need to get yourself involved in this drama. That is only for Skidmark and Sandra. Let them deal with that. You need to focus on you.
Thanks, Lexi. Well, okay, what else is bothering you? You didn't come all the way down to my apartment just to dish about that. So what else is going on?
I know I may be overthinking this, but I think Samantha's hiding someone from me. You know, every time I walk by her room, I'm hearing voices. Like she's got a secret boyfriend that she's not telling us about. And then when I confront her about it, she says it's all in my head. Really?
Really? That don't sound like Sam. Are you sure about this, Lex? I mean, Samantha's usually not the type of person that would hide a relationship. I mean, she's not even a relationship person. let alone a booty call person, let alone a dating, okay, no, don't even sound like Sam. Are you sure, Lex?
I could say I'm about 50% wrong and 85% on point. Samantha is definitely hiding someone, and I am determined to find out who it is.
All right, Miss Detective. All right, don't hurt yourself now trying to find out what's going on. Hey, but if you do find out, you better tell me.
You know I will. All right, I'm about to get my detective work on. I'll see you later.
Yeah, I'll talk to you later. Good luck. Oh, I can get some sleep. I'm so tired. Oh, now what? Did she forget something? I'm coming! Dang, hold your horses! Samantha?
Tamika, you gotta help me! I don't know what to do! I think I might be in a relationship! And I've been hiding it from Lacey, and I don't know what to do!
Relationship? And who are you in a relationship with?
You might find this funny. I mean, really funny, it's with Adam. I'm having a relationship with Adam.
Oh, I know I need to lie down. Me and you need to have a talk.